I am Honorable Muhammad Musa Soba. I represent honorable colleagues, invited guests.
Minister of Finance, that the money was under the custody of Honorable Minister of Finance, Central Bank and Accounting Law Federation. I'm not asking you a question of it. I'm just telling you so that you know that maybe perhaps that was the main reason we insisted that you should adhere to the code of conduct.